beautiful. Welcome to Fantastic Friday. La 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 la. La 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 la. La. I'm walking on sunshine. Whoa. I'm walking on sunshine. Whoa.
To my love, took it down. I climbed a mountain and I turned around. But can I sail through the changing ocean tides? Can I handle?
I'm on. Yeah.
I can see the sands on the horizon at times. You are not around. I'm slowly drifting away. Wave after wave. Wave after wave. I'm slowly drifting away. Wave after wave. Wave after wave. I'm slowly drifting.
I know what you're thinking. I don't like how that green soup looks, Tanny, but guess what it tastes like? Tomato soup. Kind of like a green smoothie tastes like fruit. Well, that tastes like a veggie soup. Why don't you, you know, get your greens on? Bam!
Oh, you know.
Good morning. Happy Saturday, butterflies. Do you want to see this shirt? Excuse me. This is my favorite shirt ever, and this is why I love Ross. Bam.
Better we go and knock on.
woman so hard. It's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together.
Hey, can I have this, please? Hey, I was just leaving the gym and I was thinking about something. Do you know there's new scientific evidence out that points to the fact that why is your willpower seemingly stronger in the morning? It's because we can only function and deal with so many. The willpower seems stronger in the morning because we can only process and deal with so many choices all day. And here we have every ding-a-ling notification coming at us along with, you know, our real physical life. So the point is, simplicity is the key. Having a plan, doing your plan very simplistically, okay? Too many choices create chaos and don't get you the results you want. Have a plan, do the plan, get your results, no matter the day. Tanya, I miss your recipe videos. I miss your old style of dancing and singing and recipe videos. And I can do those. But what I know is I have 2,000 videos and about 1,200 are recipes. And you can have all the tools in your little toolbox. You can have all the recipes and all the tools in your kitchen, you know? But the thing is, if you don't have the mental know-how to take those tools out in the tricky times and the difficult times and the hard times, you don't know how to do it. How to change your lifestyle, you know? It's more than about just having great recipes. It's more than about singing and dancing. It's about self-love, self-respect, changing your lifestyle so you can be the shining beam of light in this world to change others' lives. Show